Police tell us they arrested Xaviana Smith for an incident on Northwest Avenue Monday. As we've reported, gunfire hit a parked car and a home, and we're told the SUV he used during the shooting was also located. Of course, this is still an active investigation, and if anyone knows anything about this incident, call Crime Stoppers or Danville Police.